Hello students, welcome back to my classroom.
Today we discuss about another endocrine gland, that is adrenal gland. Look at the picture. They are pair of yellowish flat pyramid like gland which lay over the upper end of the kidney. It look like a cap, isn't it? It has adrenal cortex and adrenal medulla. The outer cortex secrete hormone cortisol, aldosterone and sex hormone. Cortisol synthesizes of glucose from protein and fat. Then it slows down the action of defense cell and also control inflammation and allergy. Aldosterone maintains salt water level by acting in kidney. Then maintain blood pressure. Sex hormones control the development and functions of sex organs. Then about inner medulla. There are two hormones, epinephrine or adrenaline, norepinephrine or noradrenaline. First one, epinephrine. Sympathetic nervous system hormone. First chapter നമ്മൾ പഠിച്ചിന് എമർജൻസി കണ്ടീഷനിൽ ഹോർമോൺ സെക്രീഷൻ ഉണ്ടാകും പറഞ്ഞ ആ ഹോർമോണാണ് ഈ അഡ്രിനാലിൻ. നോറെപ്പിനെഫ്രിൻ ആക്ട് അലോങ് വിത്ത് എപ്പിനെഫ്രിൻ. പീനിയൽ ഗ്ലാൻഡ്. പീനിയൽ ഗ്ലാൻഡ് സീൻ അറ്റ് ദി സെൻറ്റർ ഓഫ് ദി ബ്രെയിൻ. ദെൻ ഹോർമോൺ സെക്രീറ്റഡ് ബൈ പീനിയൽ ഗ്ലാൻഡ് ഈസ് മെലാറ്റോണിൻ. Help to maintain rhythm of our daily activities. That means sleeping and waking up in right time. Then the production of melatonin is high at night. So we fall in sleep. Then low during daytime. This hormone also known as biological clock. Today we learned about adrenal gland. It is situated upper part of the kidney. And it has inner medulla and outer cortex. Inner cortex secrete cortisol, aldosterone, then sex hormone. Then inner medulla secrete epinephrine and non-epinephrine. Then about pineal gland, it is also known as biological clock. Then it secrete hormone melatonin.